Hoorah! I believe that is military speak for good morning. Either way, we're going to look at a military-themed soap today. It comes from Duke Cannon, a American manufacturer of bar soaps that have a military flavor to them. I purchased their field kit edition. Here is, yes, this is a NATO ammo can, and in it they send you 5 different soaps and an American-made Stanley screwdriver. Check that out. Yeah, very manly and awesome. The price for this was $49. In order to get free shipping, I had to go above $50. So I purchased another bar for $10. And that's roughly what the soaps go for. On the website, it suggested that you could use this as a lunch pail. I don't recommend that. Probably not a good idea. Either way, let's look at the bar today, which is going to be from Duke Cannon right here. And this is their big ass brick of soap. Smells like accomplishment. Look at that. This is a 10-ounce bar, just freaking huge. One of the things I like about Duke Cannon is that a percentage of all their proceeds goes to veterans' causes. That's really nice. But one thing I don't like about Duke Cannon is that nowhere on this box will you find the ingredient list. And that is more important than ever to people nowadays, something they really should work on. Okay, I'm going to take this giant-ass brick of soap out of the box, and we're going to show you what it looks like.
Here's the bar. You can see the Duke Cannon logo right on the front. I like that simplistic modern look, very clean cut. And there is the bar. Okay, it is now time for testing.
Here is what remains of the bar after 3 days. I do tend to take longer hot showers. You can see the steel cut grains beginning to pop out of the bar. First thing I want to mention is that at 10 ounces, this is simply too large, and I have very big hands. I also happen to like larger bars of soap, but it is unwieldy in the shower at 10 ounces. They need to shrink this down to 8. Another thing I noticed is that if you use light-colored washcloths, let's say you have a white one or a yellow one, using the dark-colored Duke Cannon soaps will sort of stain them. After the first shower, if it's sort of discolored, that's not a big deal because you throw it in the laundry and it goes back. But then by the second and the third laundry wash, the washcloth is still discolored. Hadn't really ever seen that before until recently. So yeah, a little weird there. Moving on to the soap itself, let's start by talking about the aroma. Now this is a scent that is sort of a black licorice with cologne-like aroma. Certainly very masculine. I would say it is a mild scent, so when you're in the shower, you'll get to enjoy it. But once you step out, it's going to dissipate from your body quite quickly. Looking at the lather properties of this bar, I'm going to have to call them, this is a weaker, foamy, oily lather, which is not going to win any accolades for me. Didn't really love that experience. And many of you at home are probably wondering, is this a soap that is going to be super drying for your skin? Or on the other side of that, maybe very moisturizing. It's actually a slightly drying soap, and that's fine. To be honest, I've gotten a little tired of using shea butter soaps. I swear, they're sticking shea butter in just about every soap known to man these days. So it was nice to use something that did not have shea butter in it for once. So I did enjoy this soap, but it does have a few drawbacks. This would make a great gift, though, for anyone who has perhaps served in the military and has fond memories of that time. So there you have it. That is my review of Duke Cannon's Smells Like Accomplishment. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time.